damage to internal power satisfactorily on the batteries of the first stage, all three stages of the Saturn V vehicle. 40 seconds and counting. Tom Stafford making a final check of his computer. The vehicle, all stages pressurized at this time. We're waiting for the swing arms to come back. One should be coming back at this time, a second one at 17 seconds. Tom Stafford reports they are go. We're coming up in the 20-second mark. T-minus 20 seconds and counting. 17 seconds and counting. Guidance internal. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. We have ignition sequence start. Engines on. 5, 4, 3, 2. All engines running. Launch commit. Liftoff. We have liftoff 49 minutes past the hour. Stafford reports the clock has started. The tower is clear.
Tom Stafford acknowledges the roll and pitch program to put Apollo 10 on the proper course.
Okay, pitch and track and looking good. Roger.
Bravo is an abort mode dealing with altitude, function of altitude.
Come on a little bit in there.
Roger.
Plus 55 seconds.
Well, we're good with it.
Cabin pressure, Roger, copy.
Cabin pressure is relieving.
Roger.
Downrange 1 mile, 3.3 nautical miles high.